Obviously, the loss to the Dolphins was a tough one. Can you use that as motivation for the team? And in some ways, do the Patriots feel like underdogs?
Yeah. I mean, I don't know what we are or aren't. Doesn't matter. We're just trying to get ready for the Titans, play our best game on Saturday night.
But is that a motivating factor you can use after a loss?
We're past last week. Past every week. This is a one-week season. That.